Maybe be a little tired, but maybe this will wake me up a little.
I do for friendship.
What the fuck? I just started. A tornado. No bad tornado. I think the main reason I had the headset separate is because it would be surround sound for both. Instead of one side getting one side of that sound. You know what I mean? Have you noticed that?
Kinda? Not really.
Okay, I'm glad you've been paying attention. Thanks for playing.
I mean, I hear it, but I don't really feel like I'm missing sound.
Son of a tornadoes.
You're saying it's missing sound?
Well, it's doing surround sound for both when we only have one apiece.
You can have both if you just want both.
No. I just need to have both of them hooked up. But it doesn't like to cooperate all the time. Damn it. Okay, I got all the stickers.
Yep. You have to actually arrange.
There it is. So I'm missing 5 from another location.
Oh, they're these shit. Fucking no, 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 no.
Thank you.
I remember. God damn it.
Disclosing this information with Travis would be very useful at this time.
It's the stupid illusion shit.
Illusion?
Yeah, oh no. Yeah, but I don't. It doesn't say how to fucking.
Are you talking about the little orbs?
I don't know. I feel like it's gotta be these illusion shits. Hey, Luna. Actually, that's not Luna, it's Nova.
Staring right at me.
You know what I bet it is? You know what I bet you get them from? The bullshit.
You do get them from the bullshit, don't you?
Do all those little purple spooky symbols. That's where they come from.
Alright.
Yep. I fucking
knew it. Alright, that's not too hard. Those are easy.
I don't remember them being easy. I remember them being god-awful.
I know there's one
here. Start with the one at Disney Town that's in the... Or start wherever you know where one is.
Alright, Disney Town.
But I think they get harder.
What do we have to do with this one?
I don't remember. They're all different. It'll say. Defeat as many ringers as you can in 2 minutes. Attack the original one. You have to keep fighting the original one to make the rest go away. And if you hit the wrong one, then more appear. So you gotta keep an eye on that guy. It's the Find the Thingy game. And then he's up there. Get him.
Oh, that wasn't cool.
Yeah, you have to get 3-star on all of them, or whatever it is. Some are 3-star, some are 4, and some are 5, I think.
As long as I get away from this damn awful music. You can speed a little too much after a while. Enchanted shit, what was it?
Enchanted Dominion.
Why couldn't they just call it the shit and just be done with it?
It's somewhere right by the waterfall, I think.
Yeah, I know where it's at.
Just lay down, Hubert. You're fine. You're alright. You have to, like, not let them hit the ground, and you have to do 30 or more. You gotta destroy them. They'll come from that box, and you can't let them hit the ground. To be in here. I'm gonna have to look there for a second.
Wasn't there a certain move that stopped this buster? I feel like there was.
Magnet. Magnet ready to commands. Just gonna make it float, I think.
I remember these being a lot harder. Is that just me?
I'm sure they will be. This one's only a 3-star mission.
Oh, there it is. There's the difficulty.
You can let them hit. Yeah.
Probably
maybe
just
they
luck.
Toned it down a little. I don't know.
I didn't obtain a thing from it.
Obtain a what?
One of the Mickey things.
What Mickey thing?
That was required for those. The special friendships.
Oh no, I don't think you get the illusions on all of them because there's a bunch and you only need 5.
Ah.
Right? There's a thing for every world. And I know there's more than 5 worlds.
Alright, pick me another.
Castle of Dreams. In the ballroom. 30, at least, within a minute and a half. Oh, it's the boots. They are very hobby. I see the problem now. Oh my god. Get him. Lightning Ray makes sense too. But you can't always see the shot logs, right? Kill the boots.
Fire! Thunder!
The poppies! Thunder! Get him!
Thunder.
Had enough of you.
It's underground waterways, so whatever. This one, you just constantly lose HP from the poisons, do you remember? So you have to like constantly heal and use air attacks as much as possible.
text.
That's what it says, but I think in reality you just have to survive 2 minutes. So as long as you can constantly hear, which means you can probably change your deck before starting the shit. Just saying. Probably useful. Yeah, I don't know. Because it says you constantly lose HP as you remain on the ground. So I guess the key is to try and not remain on the ground and just to use Cure as your health runs out. I don't feel like it runs out that quickly. And there's a thingy you can attack to recover HP. I guess it's that guy. So just, you know, keep attacking that guy and secure when you get low, and I think you should be fine.
I know where it's at.
Yeah. Okay. It's the big creepy guy that you gotta...
Yeah, you have to hit him.
Deflate.
Deflate him quickly enough.
Yeah. Within 30 seconds. It says you could use surge-based commands in this mission as it can hit multiple times. And will help catch up with the diet when it bounces around. So I guess thunder surge, fire surge.
Minigames.
Yeah, you have to hit it from the back. Don't hit it from the front. But he spins around like crazy. It's a bitch and a half. Yeah. didn't shrink him? That was lucky.
What was the time frame?
30 seconds.
Oh yeah, well, about that.
You're getting different. The player must collect orbs from the jelly glee.
Oh yeah. Tea. Oh yeah, yeah.
I remember.
Beat him with all the things.
The best strategy is to block and then counter, which can release up to 20 orbs.
Let's go.
You have 2 minutes to earn more than 90.
You're done.
Shot lock does not work. So we have to get all of them, or just more than him?
It says you have to get more than 90. 90 to 100. And you gotta keep, you know, what you have right now would be great and all, you just gotta keep it the whole minute. Because they'll try to take them from you. So if you can just avoid his spinny death, then. Should be okay.
You can have your little two.
Yeah, I think the most you can. I think it only goes up to 100. It must. Yeah.
I can't take these two from him.
I don't think it stands the law.
He keeps absorbing the two.
It says as long as you have over 90.
Oh, I got one from him. I will take his last.
That being incredibly frustrating, and it took you like 10 tries to get it.
Maybe I'm just awesome. Woo.
Sweet. Maybe not.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me.
Yeah, I think you do have to finish Tara's story.
How does that honor our master's memory, Tara?
And then it should unlock. And then it says to use...
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of keyblade.
To use Thunder Surge until you get Rhythm Mixer, and then use the finisher to get a bunch of points.
And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, man. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
And I believe this is going to be the fight, so I'll continue the next one, so we can actually unlock this stupid crap.
In theory.
Is that what it shows for you?